Hello. I'm going to just start kicking and then I'll probably chat over here. Hey mate, how's it going? Tell me you're lurking. Hang on, I'm just... Yep, Wedges again today, mate. Hey, totally. You alright, mate? How's it going? Yeah, good. Somebody's in. Yeah, Wedges. Gonna start off with Wedges again. Smoke paprika. Olive oil. All good, mate, all good. A bit lonely tonight. Oh, Jesus. That's not good, is it, mate? Bloody hell. Hey, fart, what case? I like his thing right now. Fart. High heat, chucking your butter, then it's a fine funk at the end, is it? 5 to 2 minutes. I don't think that's true, totally. I think that's...
Maybe.
Oh yeah, definitely. If it's true, yeah, definitely.
Could be anything. I know it's suspicious, but. Alexa, set time for 10 minutes, please.
10 minutes, starting now.
Anyway, let's not go on a download about the bloody coronavirus. Jesus. No one's risen from the dead yet. Let's not call it a zombie apocalypse just yet, shall we? Chickpeas. It is a bit odd, but whether it was released or it's a thing or whether it's a, I don't know. No, me neither. I mean, there's less people take it a bit too far with old food in the supermarkets. Don't seem too much. Milk was a big thing the other day. Toilet roll seems to be a big thing today. Pasta's all gone. I don't know. There's going to be quarantine. Everyone's going to have to stay at home for 2 weeks. Everyone stay in your houses. Don't want to leave for 2 weeks. Stock up and stay in your houses for 2 weeks. Whole of England closes for 2 weeks. You ain't going anywhere. See if the placement of large wings as well, rinse it with some of your cans. Yes, Dad. You hold your heart up with me. Okay, so peel and finely grate in your garlic and ginger.
We're going to grate the garlic.
Oh, dinner last night, the peppers. Bang, lovely, absolutely lovely. Really nice. Oh, looking at two cloves of garlic. No, really tasty, very tasty. Mushrooms helped a little bit in it. I probably would have changed anything about it last night. It was really good. Maybe a salad instead of wedges, but that was just sort of like a last minute thing. So, yeah. Took the wedges, they go in. Yeah, supermarkets are making loads of money for it. Didn't think that was going to work. Somehow. All good, mate. All good. No problem. Mark had a really good day at school. Ryan's doctor trip went really well. How's Ella? Noise warning.
bags of stock. Bless her.
Yeah, she good. She was play. We was play chase and she tripped over her own feet and went head first. Went head first, but she had to cry, but she wanted to play chase again. Nah, kids are quite bouncy, really.
You learn that quite quickly. Kids, bouncy kids. Very easy, very easy. Very good at bouncing. Okay, so we just caramelized the onions. We've chopped our chickpeas into a paste.
We've got garlic and ginger in there.
Yep, coarse paste. We're going in with 1.5 tablespoons mango chutney. No, sorry, 2 tablespoons of mango chutney, wasn't it?
Tom, can you send a link for the channel to Leah? She might pop in when she's finished work. Chickpeas, onions, chickpeas, garlic, ginger, curry powder, mango chutney, honey.
Mm. salt.
Cheers, dude.
Get off me. Best is just going straight in the oven.
Hang on then. A little bit more fly if it's too sticky.
Get back in. Too much mango chutney.
That's all right, mate. Don't worry about it.
Really bloody sticky.
That'd be the curry.
Flavour thing. The curry coming through it. Right.
Can't put more flour in that, really, surely. What we got? High heat.
There we go. High heat.
Well, you got two camera angles today, which is chopping board and me. Lost. So I will bring it over once it starts cooking. What was what? What's that? What did I just say? Sorry.
dot.
What's for dinner tonight?
For God's sake. See how I set these things up?
Nobody uses them.
I thought start earlier.
You never know, a few more people might come in. I picked up two random followers like 1-3 hours ago. City Bakery 15 hours ago. Might be some lurkers in here. If you're lurking, say hello. Don't mind you lurking. Oh God, you can see. This one's thick. There we go. And they go in the oven 15 minutes. Alexa, set timer for 15 minutes, please.
15 minutes, starting now.
And while they're in there. I'm going to make our... So I've just cooked my burgers. They've gone in the oven for 15 minutes. Buns are toasting on the grill over there. And we're going to make a relish. This is it. Everything all right? Everything all right, TJ? In trouble? Cheers, Tom.
No, no.
Yeah, fair enough, mate. No, hey, darling, you alright? Boy's good, darling. No problem. Yeah. Bless you. Miss ya.
I Yeah, all good. Half tablespoon of honey.
Thank you, darling.
These ones, obviously. My buns look good.
Pardon me.
Alexa, how long left on the timer?
Alexa, how long left on the timer?
You have 4 minutes and 40 seconds left on your 15-minute timer.
Lettuce on top, directly on top of the patty. No, I haven't. I put
the sauce on there first. Do you reckon? Tomato smart first then. Alright.
Yeah.
Just happy there. Oh my god, hello. It's five people in here now. Hello. That does sound.
Oh my god.
Come on, chat it up.
Thing in it.
Wonder if I'd like some really good food. That's a rip. Oh, bless you. F's in chat. Yeah, F's in chat for my wife, please, with her tasteless. Sky keeps popping in and out. Oh, there's a fourth viewer. Oh, Alexa, stop. What does F's in chat mean? I've heard F's in the chat, but I have no idea what it means. Feels bad, man? I think. Whoa. Kill me. Big burger. There we go, guys. Oh, that looks good.
Chunky. That's the other one. Sitting there. There we go, guys. Hang on. Oh. Well, it is something I'm gonna eat right now. It looks damn tasty, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try the main camera. Oh, look at that. What? Oh, shit, the bed. That's the camera. Bloody camera moves. There we go.
Thank you very much.
Hey, is that no balance?
Yeah. Can't see anything wrong with that. Being healthy.
Oh, and FaceTime my wife, yes. I will FaceTime my wife. Tony, thanks for coming back in the stream. Tom, thanks for coming back to the stream. I'm gonna go and eat now. Some pictures, put up on. Wait, that's my sauce. I'll make you another sauce, don't you worry. Let's see who's on. Let's go have a raid. That's me. I want it. Try and see who's on there. Let's go for Josie, see if we can find her. Josie Yoga, she's doing some healthy food. She's got 5 viewers, so you never know. Say hello. Tell me where you came from. Right, bye people.